Hello everyone, and welcome back to Atelier Racing. I'm Rania Como. Dark is here as usual, and I just noticed that there's multiple main story quests for a change. Because those are the side stories and things, so... Interesting. We'll make sure to check on that later. First I want to, you know... actually check this area. Oh look, worms. Time to get right. En combos. Hey, level up. Always nice. Oh, right, there was another quest. Guess we might as well.
そこ、よっと。はあ。これだ。任せた。そこ、よっと。はあ。僕が行く。僕もちょっとだけ鍛えてるんだよね。ちょっと強くなれたのかな。だ、リフトも。敵だ。気をつけて。
Oh, this one here. A bit difficult to block when I'm already attacking. Not like it matters. Alright, we'll just need one more. I'm sure we'll find
them some big shrooms.
Yup.
So if you eat one of those, how big do you get?
Yes.
Interesting.
Oh, we're supposed to be going that way. But first, we have one more wyvern to kill. We might as well.
Takes up. The tactic up.
That was some angle. Oh well, quest complete. Let's see. Oh, alright. Yeah, I can go deliver those two later. I haven't seen any Crimson or lately, not that I think about them. I just realized coming here was completely unnecessary, at least for the main story.
But grinding?
I mean, and there was that side quest we completed by killing those worms, so it wasn't completely useless, just it wasn't where we intended to go.
Details.
Details. There we go. I smell materials. Because those look different. And I cannot swing at them. Eventually we'll have our tools. I guess I'll settle with normal rocks. Sure look like ruins.
Really? Throw it away.
The fact that they're ruins. That's kind of impressive.
Which yeah, is, just a little bit.
Like, is this an underground forest kinda?
I'm not entirely sure.
Like, there's pillars supporting that, like, roof of rock. And there's like some holes for light to come in. Man, I love the environments in this game. There might not be that much variety, but man, are they impressive and creative. I guess she won't be shooting any arrows anytime soon.
Nah.
I am not a polaris.
No, just no.
Oh look, another big one down there. Guarding a chest too.
That's a hot note.
Yeah, you already saw what just a weasel of those there.
Just a mere weasel. Man, weasels are mean. Don't underestimate weasels.
Yeah. Especially the recolor version. And the other recolor version. It is a year
from yeah.
Still not playing some more. Come on, it's wide enough to use Wallach, right?
Yeah, but you might lose your balance more easily that way.
I know, I'm just joking.
I'm not.
Fair enough. Oh boy, recolored wyverns. Let's avoid them for now. I'm mostly just coming here because I saw a treasure chest icon. I guess I explore too fast in slowing chunks. Broken tools. Everything's a material. Watermelon. That's an interesting name. Wow, I'm really loading a lot of chunks today.
Stop running so fast!
Gold coins. I'm sure I'll have a use for them eventually. In the first game, you could trade them for like some recipe books and some like random gear. So once you got the recipe books, they weren't exactly all that useful. Didn't actually look at what the order he requested was.
Ripple.
El temor, yo como temor damage you do, so it's usually better to select the skill set for a period. Last moment. Lightning Rod. Well, time to head back. Is the beta, I'm actually relatively pleasantly surprised that it's not a strangely sensual angle for that animation. First game was mostly wholesome, except when it came to camera angles. And some of the outfits, I guess. I'm pretty sure we can't even, get to that big monster down there, since we don't have the rope or whatever. Would be nice if we could just like prepare the bridge or something at a shortcut. You know?
Yeah.
I mean, it wasn't the thing in the first game, but hey, who knows? They've already been adding quite a few new things.
No shit!
Techo にも渓谷の近くに遺跡が眠ってる的な一文が書いてあったろ?
Yeah, and wouldn't necessarily part is a valley.
渓谷の底の乙女は起こしてはならないんだっけ?そう、それだよ!きっとここのことを指してたんだ!
So, which one's the maiden?
でも... 探してる遺跡とは違うものかもしれないよ
So who are we gonna walk up to and start screaming wake the fuck up?
Good question
ありえない話じゃないけど あ、待っていや、これはクリント王国のものじゃない気がする 見たところ、もっともっと古いものじゃないかな
See? That's what he is good at
多分、最初に行ったあの遺跡と同じものっぽい気がするんだ
Can you imagine if people nowadays could tell the age of something just by looking at it? Fee, where are you going? Are you gonna do something random again?
まあ、なんか、花粉の巣かも。でも、こんなところに何をはめ込むんだろう。何なのかな。ひょっとして、これなのか。テンテーションディドンリーリーロケラーライクダッドロット。マイナスワントライ。うわ!
I guess it was.
Oh, only one thing left to do.
Leroy!
Jenkins!
こうしてでもしょうがない。歌を。 中に入ってみよう。あ、うん。そうだね。よし。調査開始だ。You
see, but because there were so many out, I thought Patty would suddenly jump out or something.
Okay, then. She's probably following us, though.
Probably, that's kinda why I... thought of them.
Mitetao, Rashin Banga Ugokirasta, yo.
Fee no Hikari mo tsuyoku natte. Yappari, koko wa ano iseki to kankei aru nda.
No shit.
Fee toi, sono Rashin Ban toi, nanda ka fushigi da ne.
Mm-hmm.
なあ。だとすると、それってつまり、クリント王国の錬金術師が作った。何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何が、何 Sure, let's pretend I'll come to you as a perfect girl. Surprisingly, we'll probably be revisiting a lot of the dungeons for more materials and stuff once we have better tools and better gathering. That's probably why it's so easy to go back and forth.
Shit.
Can take it. You'll make do.
Yeah, it's resistance against.
Pretty
useful.
どうかした?気のせいかな?何かがいたような気がしたんだけど。うん。あ、何もいないみたいだけど。本当にいたの?ちょっとだけ。緊張しちゃってるのかな?いっそだりパーティーすんでと。ごめん。僕の気のせいだと思う。
うん、気持ちはわかるよ。私も島にいた時、ちょっとした冒険っていうか、外に出ることは時々あったんだ。けど、こんなちゃんとしたのはあの時以来だから、いろいろ思い出しちゃって。僕だけじゃなかったのか。それ聞いて落ち着いたよ。
Come on, no need to be shy. We already know it's Patty.
Plot twist! It wasn't Patty.
I guess at this point it would be kind of a plot twist. Oh, okay. I guess that works.
Our eyes met! We must fight!
そこ! ずれちゃってる。ここは渡れそうにないね。でも道は向こうの方にも続いてるのに。ひょいっと飛び越える方法があればいいんだけど。ひょいっとってライザー相変わらずだね。
どういうことよ。安心するってことだよ。別の道を探そう。Yeah, ever the optimist. And you always need an optimist in the group.
Yeah。美味しそうな食材が手に入った。まあ錬金術に使うんだけどね。
I smell treasure. Oh, it's a pink.
そうだけど大丈夫かな。
連続よ。
そこ。連続よ。
そこ。
そこ。
ライザー、任せた。
連続よ。 そこ。
走れ。
Yes, I did use a weak skill just so he would use the extra skill.
Hey, if it works.
Yeah, and it sure does. Because other skills are actually, like, way stronger. Well, that was technically a different monster.
So,
chest. Stamina necklace. Can I equip that right away? Yes, yes I can. More HP, that's useful. HP regen on top. And enhanced skills. Yes please! Maiden's flowers, research list. Oh yeah, that was a thing too. So we still need the power to fly, the battlefield charm, and the gambler staff. But first,
Atta, kore kore. Hey, tsukamaeta. Kawaisou da kedo. Renkinjutsu no sozai ni natte morau ne.
You know. It's usually better to not think too hard about things.
Yeah. Like, look, if it exists, she'll use it for alchemy.
Try not to think too hard about that.
Yeah, just think about how many materials we'll have in general.
Hmm.
Makotsu.
¿Dóしたの? さっきのは僕の勘違いだよ。
No, it's not just that.
やっぱり何かいる気がする。
え? まさか、 マモロ?
No.
わからないけど。 ちょっと見てくる。 タオとフィーはここで待ってて。
わかった。 気をつけて、 ライザー。
足音のような。
Hey, Patty.
誰?
Yep.
Womp.
Patty, ¿Dónde estás?
I'm certainly not following you.
Well, that dies to my demise.
I mean, she was looking right at them.
Daijoubu? Doko ka kegashite nai? Hai. Heiki desu.
Lesbianism intensifies.
Kabisuke.
Nara yokatta.
¡Laiza! ¡Imano cueva! ¡Patty!
¡Sup!
Just wants to be special.
Well,
you see, thick thighs.
I don't want to lose my thick thighs.
¡Histori de Kruno! ¡Amenayo! ¡Que gasta la dos runda!
See, that's what Worry looks like, not what you were doing.
お願いします、タオさん。これからは私も一緒に連れて行ってください。え?確かに。最初は興味本位でした。あ、ジャスト。今だってその延長なのは認めます。けどこの経験は絶対に今後の自分のためになると確信しています。なので
I mean, good exercise is important to getting good thighs.
Yeah, that too. Good company too.
Don't encourage her! Yes, encourage her!
Yeah.
Can't add her to the harem without encouragement. I mean, what?
And it's not like she's gonna stop just because you tell her not to.
Seriously. She came this far on her own.
Just for thighs.
I mean, that's all.
He's
gotten a bit taller.
Understood, Patty. 僕の負けだ。
では、これからよろしくお願い。
ただし、ボルカーさんの許可を取ること。 それだけは譲れないよ。
Yeah, I guess that's fair.
Yeah, fair.
わかりました。
But I mean, she's come out this far today. So,
given who her father is, that's kind of important.
¿Dóしたの, Patty?
No, I'm just pretending not to look at your thighs.
¿Nandemoありません?
Soon, soon, Derek.
よろしくお願いします. こちらこそ.
Yay! Now here's the most important JRPG question ever. What level is she?
That's adorable.
14, 13... 14! Okay, cool. Set on my character. Also, yeah. As you can see, the screen also gets updated with more characters.
Yep.
Also, I really awesome. Need to heal Ryza.
Also, you could have just checked her level from the screen.
Oh, yeah, that.
What are you bringing for before my keen eyes? Oh, wait. They aren't very keen. I miss a lot of shit.
Details.
Details, schmitails. Bring it!
Yeah, and what was the question one thing? Defeat monsters of the Roadrunner Rise when Patty is in the party. Well, that's what we have a guide for. Do these guys count? Not that she's the wizard. Spirit. Golems, of course. Ships. Worm. So we haven't met any yet. I'm sure we'll get there eventually. First of all, Tom. Chest! Wait, what? I guess we're making some space. That was fast.
The bane of your existence. Inventory management.
Battlefield Charm. Equipment. What does it actually do? Peace Prayer is whatever tendency. Enhanced skills and weaken items. Good enough, I guess. Actually, I should probably keep Ryza as the leader because she needs to be using core items. You know, maybe sort of relevant.
Quite right, possibly.
Oh. Books! Magic zombies.
But can you read it?
Don't think so.
And look at that, you've lost me.
Oh, right. Those are probably read it anyway, so. But I'm just gonna drop an entire extra row or two. Make space for higher quality stuff.
Listen, you just need to spend a couple days doing alchemy.
Do it for that's right. Just a travel basket. Our inventory back home is quite a bit larger. Mystical wonder.
You should probably be storing stuff.
Yeah, well, I need to actually get back home. It stores them automatically once you get back, but. You know. That was it. Got the gambler stuff, just need the power to fly. Also, I can probably equip that. Yeah, and it's mostly an improvement. This kind of rare though, like, I'm not used to finding better equipment before I've already crafted things that are already better. Oh well. We're probably going to return home soon anyway. And Davis is running long anyway, so probably for the best.
なんだか嫌な感じがします。
Well, shit. Which means we should definitely open that chest.
あれって宝箱じゃない?
Well done, Ryza.
It's a trap!
ダメだよ、Ryza! そんなに近づいたら…
Well done, Ryza.
Yeah.
Ryza-san!
Got it.
わ、罠だ! 二人とも気をつけて!
気をつけて! かなりの強敵です! Ryza! 成功! 連続よ!
そこだ!
よっ! やっ! 届いて! 成功!
そこだ!
連続よ!
そこ! Ryza! 任せた!
Oh yeah, what's Hedda special? Oh, okay.
Fuck you in particular.
She's so defenseless, right?
I know.
さあ、始めるよ。戦況を変えるよ。
そこだ。よっ。届いて。ライザ。ライザ。連続よ。そこだ。よっ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ。そこ
そんなもの何に使えるんですか？結構便利なものみたい。わかる限りのことを説明するね。
Adventure Tools. Exploration items that provide special effects when equipped are called Adventure Tools. These tools will allow you to access special areas, and some will also provide passive effects when equipped. Adventure Tools can be synthesized or obtained from treasure chests when they are equipped from the Tools section of the main menu. Be sure to equip tools as soon as you obtain them. Emerald Band. Equip the Emerald Band and press A at suitable locations to navigate the cliffs. The Emerald Band can be used in places where you can see crystals to which the rope of light can be connected. Rooting crystals and wooden boards will be your indicators that the Emerald Band can be used in that location. When you reach a gap you need to get across, look around to see if you can find one of them. That means we just unlock quite a few shortcuts.
これを見た限りはそう書いてあるように見えるけど、どこか使えそうな場所あったかな？
No shit. Oh yeah, we did unlock that too. And achievement for unlocking the Emerald Band. Or wall for 5 minutes.And since that was indeed the last of the 5 clues, we now have stuff everywhere. And whatever that
Yay.
Is. Ah, so it's mostly just showing the general area. For now though, we should probably head back and...
Hey, where are you going?
Yeah, hope you had fun.
Yes.
Okay, there's probably gonna be a cutscene here, so we'll make sure about that before actually saving. You know, kind of important.
Minor.
Honta, mura to chigatte nigiyaka na tokoro da na.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, we've been over this.
Just...
Do you fucking mind?
Oh, 人にぶつかったら謝るのが普通でしょ。
Sounds like a rover.
あれ、あれで。
Pickpocket.
財布がない。
Yeah, that.
まさか、さっきの男に。許さない。絶対捕まえるんだから。
You just robbed the wrong Ginky girl.
That's a word for it.
あの男、どこ行ったんだろう。確かこっちの方に来たはずなのに。あ、いた！
おい、待て！お前。
Oh, look, you called him.
何のことだ？俺は別に
見つけた。私の財布返して。
You have it cornered now。
お前やっぱり。許してくれ。
Oh, being a lot nicer than I would.
俺からスリをしようと思ったのが運の尽きだぜ。ほらよ、お嬢ちゃんの財布だろ。で、ちょっと待て。お嬢ちゃん、まさかあの時の。
So, he even cut a hole in his hat so he can see out of it.
Which means he got an oversized hat and instead of fixing it, he just made a hole.
Yeah, either that or it's that badly beat up.
魔物とあれだけ戦えるお嬢ちゃんがあんなスリにやられてるんじゃねえよ。
油断しちゃって。
だが また会えて嬉しいぜ。俺はクリフォードだ。夢とロマンを追い求める仕事をしている。
And true romance. Oh, he's a special one.
みんなからはライザって呼ばれてるよ。仕事は、大釜を使って未知の
島を追い求める仕事かな。
Trying to imitate his greeting does not work very well.
This is an extreme thirst.
こうして再会したのも何かの縁だ。今度ゆっくりライザの仕事の話聞かせてくれよ。
This motherfucker, I know them thighs are thick, but Jesus.
錬金術師のこと濁しちゃったけど、悪かったかな。
No shit.What clued you in, genius?
But he was very confused.
今度また話をする機会があったら、その時に話せばいいか。
Probably would it be?
Maybe.
Don't want him to get the wrong impression and accidentally join a harem while thinking it's true romance.
Listen, thighs are their own reward.
And how do you
get the emerald band? Okay, yeah, that's. We need so many materials. I'm pretty sure we get a way to improve our current capacity as well.
Deeper pockets?
Basically.Still not much in terms of SP. I wonder if we can quickly go deliver. There's cutscenes there, so. Yeah, for now we'll just save. Hopefully I'll remember to go deliver those quests after. Anyway, that was a bit of a long episode, but I hope you'll have fun, and I'll see you next time. Bye!
Later!